Hey, True Darknation here. Okay, I'm going to show a trick that was the first card trick I ever learned. It was pretty cool. Very simple and easy to learn. Okay. So, it's got a pretty good effect too. Okay. So what you do is you ask the spectators to simply select a card from the deck. Doesn't matter. They select this card. You ask them to remember it, okay? Go, ask the tester to cut the deck, throw out the cards, I go through the cards, see all of you a bit, and I think your card is this card, two diamonds. Is this your card? Okay, so it's a fairly simple trick. All you have to do, no setup, quite whatsoever, so you look at the deck, show the spectator that the cards are completely mixed up. Okay. You ask them when to stop, or just let them select any card. They may say stop there. Select it. Let them remember it. You don't see it. Okay. So as you show the card like this, you look at the bottom card. Just a little flash. Okay. So while you're showing it, just look at that card there. Okay. Bottom card. Okay, so you then put it back on top of the deck. You don't know the card. You ask the spectator to do one cut, remembering that the card you remembered will go on top of their selection, okay? So I remember the King of Clubs, and then go down here, go through the pack, find the King of Clubs, and on the right of the King of Clubs will be their card. You just say, is this your card? And it was. That's a pretty cool card trick. Very simple and pretty cool. Okay, thanks for watching. Check out my other videos. I have heaps more. See ya. Bye.